The system owner role is then automatically assigned to the person who purchases SAP Analytics Cloud for your organization. But the default system owner may not be the right person within your organization for the role. In this case, you'll want to transfer the role to a different user. System ownership is managed under users in the security area. Any administrator with full access rights, including the current system owner, can transfer the role to another user in the system. By default, the system owner is the only one who receives the system event notification emails that are triggered by events in your system, such as an outage. You can add other users to receive system event notification emails in system administration under notifications.